Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Nancy, and I have two, my two oldest brothers are both gay. And when the state of California opened up marriage for everybody a couple years ago, I didn't really think about it very much. You know, I mean, they both have longtime partners, and I already sort of considered them my brother-in-laws. But when my one brother and his partner, Kent, got married, it really hit home with me that it really is a big difference being married as opposed to just being partners. When you're married, you're legally bound. And that became so profound to me that Kent was now legally bound to my family. And it was more so important because we have children, my husband and I. We have two sons, and we had just done our estate planning right about that same time. And our oldest son is developmentally delayed, so for the rest of his life, he'll need somebody to oversee him. And out of all of our family, my brother and his now husband, Kent, were first on our list as who would take care of our children. And the fact that they're married makes us feel even more secure in our choice, because we know that as a family, as a couple, you know, they're going to treat our children like they're their children. And they already do. They spend all kinds of time with them. They love their uncles. But that whole, you know, I'm sorry, I know a lot of people say, well, you know, being partners is the same thing, but it's not. It's just not. Marriage is a, it's just not the same. Sorry. I'm bad at this kind of thing.
No, you're fine.
I'm done.